Microsoft's release of Windows 11 is designed to bring you closer to what you love, empower your productivity, and inspire your creativity. This free upgrade to Windows 11 is now rolling out to eligible Windows 10 PCs. Making the move to Windows 11 is designed to be seamless when you have a Microsoft account. Just sign in on Windows 11 with your Microsoft account, and your files and favorites will come with you. When Windows 11 is available for your PC, you'll find the upgrade on the Windows Update page in Settings. Select Start, Settings, Update and Security, Windows Update, then check for updates. When you're ready to install Windows 11, you'll need to accept the software license agreement. Make sure to keep your PC on and plugged in as the upgrade installs. After your PC installs Windows 11, you'll need to restart your device to finish the upgrade. And that's it! Your apps and files will be available for you within Windows 11. If you want to learn more about Windows 11, you can visit aka.ms/upgrade to Windows 11 or visit blogs.windows.com. We hope you love this upgrade and that Windows 11 empowers you to do, connect, and create more than ever.